In the early 1940s, malaria was very common in the whole of Africa.
Plus, Israel was very low on food and new immigrants were arriving.
So, the JNF came up with a plan.
Let's drain the lake!
And there will be no more malaria.
They will be able to have farms and grow food.